The Eternal Alliance is stronger than ever, Commander. More worlds sign up every day. Name any planet Valen terrorized, and we're helping them recover. Speaking of which, Zakul contacted us again. They're asking for more aid.
Zakul suffered as much as anyone. Make sure they get everything they need.
Done and done.
You're holding out on me, Theron. What's the status of our mission to Iokath?
I was saving the best for last. Lana should be closing in on the superweapon right about now. Come in, Lana. How's the radiation sickness treating you?
It's nothing I can't handle. Isn't that right, C6? You heard the droid.
Mm-hmm. Lana equals full of herself.
Enough chatter. Have you located the superweapon, Lana?
According to the intel we received, it should be just up ahead. Stand by. Target located. Commencing scan. Power levels are off the charts, and rising by the second. Incredible.
Contact!
Lana, what's happening?
I've got company.
What's the Republic doing here? The Sith Empire. They must be after the superweapon.
Get Lana back online. Hurry.
Working on it.
Don't worry, I lost them.
Lost who?
The Sith Empire and the Republic. They're on Iokath, and they appear to be fighting for control of the superweapon.
Iokath is massive. There's no way we all happen to find the superweapon at the exact same time.
Agreed. The timing is just too perfect.
So it's fate, chance, or plain old bad luck. Either way, we've got a superweapon to deal with.
According to my scans, it's more powerful than anything we've ever encountered.
More powerful than the Eternal Throne?
Quite possibly. If the Republic or Empire claim it, they would usurp the Eternal Alliance as the dominant power in the galaxy. The fallout would be catastrophic.
Then we have no choice. We can't let this weapon fall into the wrong hands.
How should we proceed, Commander?
We'll meet you on Iokath, Lana. Head for the Fleet Spire and start clearing a landing zone.
Understood. I'll see you soon.
Ships of the Eternal Fleet, stop all supply runs to Imperial and Republic worlds, and join me on Iokath. We have a war to win.
Hello, Iokath. You're looking as dangerous as ever.
Something's wrong. The Imperial and Republic fleets aren't attacking each other.
No, 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 no! Something is scrambling our weapon systems. It's coming from the planet's surface, near the superweapon. The Eternal Fleet's offline, Commander. They can't help us.
Scorpio's won with Iokath, and she owes me a favor. Perhaps we can convince her to help.
Transmission sent. Let's hope she hears us. And that she's not holding any grudges. In the meantime, we'd better join the battle. If there's any way to help our fleet, we'll find it on Iokath.
Commander, welcome back to Iokath.
I'm glad you're safe. What's the latest?
The war's heating up with every passing minute.
You didn't tell us you had company.
Our trigger-happy friend sent these assassins, so I took them captive.
I told you I'm no assassin. I've come to deliver a message from the Republic.
And you are?
Captain Ilara Dorn of the Republic. It's an honor to meet you, Commander.
Careful, Commander. You'll slip on the fawning Captain Slobber.
Who are you?
Major Quinn. Advisor to the Empress and loyal servant of the Sith Empire. Like Captain Dorn, I come bearing a message.
Supreme Commander Malcolm wants a word with you. In private.
Empress Asena requests the same. But unlike Malcolm, she's open to a group conference.
I have so many admirers. And so little time.
We'll keep this brief.
Thank you for extending the Empire this honor, Commander.
The Republic's glad to see you, and my son, on Iokath.
Keep me out of this, Malcolm.
Enough!
Supreme Commander Malcolm, Empress Asena, your armies have started a war over a superweapon of immeasurable power.
Is this the thanks I get for helping you recover from Valen's wrath?
We're grateful for your help, Commander, but I won't apologize.
This ought to be rich.
It's no secret the Eternal Empire nearly wiped out the Republic. We're struggling to rebuild and protect ourselves. The superweapon on Iokath is the key to the Republic's survival, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna watch it fall into the Empire's treacherous hands.
I didn't come here to be insulted.
Choose your next words carefully, Malcolm.
I know you've spilled your share of Republic blood, but that's in the past.
Join forces with the Republic. Help us defeat the Empire, and we'll share access to the superweapon, and all of Iokath.
I take it you have a similar offer, Empress?
Naturally, though my offer isn't laced with desperation. As you well know, the Empire publicly supported your campaign against Valen. The Republic merely hid in the shadows.
You once served us from the shadows. Now you can step into the spotlight.
Help us crush the Republic threat. Once they fall, our empires can both partake in the spoils of Iokath.
You've worked with the Empire more recently. What do you make of Asena's offer?
The Empire risked a great deal to join our fight against Valen. Unlike the Republic, they've proven their dedication.
Asena's an opportunist, not a friend. She only took a risk when there was something to gain.
That's hardly a crime.
If I had to choose, I would join forces with the Empire.
The Republic's a safer bet.
The choice is yours, Commander. Who shall we side with?
We will ally with the Republic.
Glad to hear it.
Intelligence should have retired you when they had the chance. Major Quinn, you have your orders.
For the Empire!
He got away.
We'll deal with him later.
Commander, the Empire's launched a preemptive strike.
Fight back with everything you've got. We're on our way. Lana, Captain Dorn, defend this base while we hold off the Empire.
May the Force serve us all.
That'll teach the imps, Gum. No offense, Commander.
None taken.
good to finally meet you. Judging by the damage you caused, I'm glad we're on the same side. Theron, you're looking good, son. Combat suits you.
And small talk doesn't. What's the latest?
Well, our base is secured and the Empire's finest are running home to their Empress. Not bad for our first battle as allies.
We should have teamed up sooner. I could have used a strong warrior like you by my side.
I'm gonna be sick.
Theron's right. We need to focus. If I know the Empress, she's already planning her next offensive.
We suffered heavy losses. The survivors await your command.
Malcolm and his new ally are no doubt gloating over their presumed victory. You compiled the Alliance Commander's psych profile. What is your recommendation?
She's a battle-hardened champion, surrounded by allies and bolstered by her Eternal Fleet. Only an unexpected blow will pierce her armor.
Then we will endeavor to surprise the Alliance Commander. Gather your top engineers and rally the troops. I'm coming to Iarkarth.
What are we looking at?
The Imps are holed up in their base. Defenses are heavy, but they're not equipped for a prolonged offensive. With our combined armies, we can lay siege to Asena's base and suffocate her war effort.
You spied on Asena's personal files during our trip to Drummond Cars. How do we break her?
Asena's a survivor. She knows when to strike and when to let her opponents dig their own graves.
She will feign weakness.
And then spring her trap right when we let our guard down. Clever Sith.
Asena knows we're going to hit her base. That's where she'll spring her ambush and wipe us out.
If the Eternal Fleet were cooperating, I'd have them torch the Imperial base.
First, we need to cut the signal that's scrambling their systems. And that is locked away with the superweapon.
What if we armed ourselves with Iokath weapons? My scouts found a stockpile nearby. Droid resistance is heavy, but if we breach the factory and grab the munitions, we'll have enough firepower to level the Imp base. Ambush or not.
Will Iokath's weaponry be enough to break the Imperial defenses?
Asena won't see it coming, which means it's the best shot we have.
Coordinate with Lana and get ready to attack the base. Theron and I will take the weapons factory.
Is that what I think it is?
One of Iokath's original creators. Looks like it's been dead for centuries.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Bah! Ah! Whatever happens here, it was all worth it just to see the look on your face.
Very funny. Now, unless you've got another joke up your sleeve, I'm going to get to work. All right, buddy. Let's see what you know about these weapons.
What a magnificent world, even blemished by ruin.
And soon it will belong to the Empire. The apparatus is almost complete. Unfortunately, the fragmented data has caused a few minor setbacks.
I expect it to be fully operational within the hour. No excuses.
Yes, Empress.
Victory is almost upon us. Soon our enemies will lie in ruin, and glory will be restored to the Sith Empire.
Jack. I'd say that's enough firepower to give Asena a run for her money.
Download every last file. We need to know how to use these weapons, and how to build more of them.
Give me 1 minute. That's odd. Some of these files have already been decrypted and translated into BASIC.
We might have Scorpio to thank.
If she's listening, I wouldn't mind the temperature getting bumped up a few degrees. No? Well, I can't blame a guy for trying. Huh. This place used to be the superweapons control room. Looks like our crispy friend here was the last one to use it. Over a millennia ago.
Can you control the superweapon from here?
Looks like I'm shut out. When it went on lockdown, it must have closed all outside access. Looks like Iocath's creators were fighting a civil war. One side built the weapon, but something went wrong. The superweapon's more dangerous than we thought. It wiped out all life on this planet.
The Sith Emperor consumed all life on Nathema and Zyost. Could he be behind this weapon?
That, or it's what drew him here in the first place. We may never know. According to this data, it was tested on 4 different planets before Iocath. All successful. Over 10 trillion lives gone. This isn't a weapon. It's the apocalypse.
A weapon that powerful can't be trusted with anyone. Not even the Eternal Alliance. We need to find and dismantle it piece by piece.
The sooner the better. There. I've downloaded Arsenal blueprints, fusion matrices, everything our army needs to gear up with the latest and greatest Iocath weaponry. Now, let's get out of here before that happens.
Commander, we need to talk.
Time's short, Lana. What's on your mind?
You said it yourself. How did the Empire, the Republic, and the Eternal Alliance all find the superweapon within minutes of each other?
The timing's too perfect. It can't be a coincidence.
Exactly. We were acting on intel from an anonymous source. And it turns out so was the Republic.
What's your point?
I cross-referenced both sets of data and they're identical. I'm confident the Empire received the same intel. Whoever tipped us off wanted everyone to clash over the superweapon. They wanted to start a galactic war.
Scorpio's in control of Iocath now. Could she have done this?
I'm not sure how Scorpio would benefit, but she's on my list. Other top suspects include the Shroud, Darth Jadus, a rogue agent inside the Republic's Strategic Information Service.
Let's not rule out Sith intelligence.
The point is there are too many suspects to count.
Find me a name.
I'm on it, Commander.
Commander, meet the Nova Strider. She's outfitted with the Iocath tech you recovered. Should be a worthy ride to help you lead our charge against the Empire.
If I'd known we were exchanging gifts, I wouldn't have shown up empty-handed.
Win this for the Republic, then we'll call it even.
Incoming call.
Empress Asena, have you called to surrender?
On the contrary, Commander. While you were gallivanting across Iocath, my engineers discovered a back door into the superweapon. Once they've gained access, we will turn the weapon against you and win this war for the Empire.
You have no idea what you're dealing with, Asena. That superweapon wiped out all life on Iocath. If you turn it on, you risk killing everyone here, even you.
What other choice do I have? This weapon is all that stands between the Empire's survival and being obliterated by your Eternal Fleet.
This isn't a game, Asena. If you activate that weapon, thousands will die.
But I'll save millions of Imperials from the fury of the Eternal Fleet. Surely that's a cause worthy of sacrifice, Agent Benico. Good day, Commander.
If we move quickly, we can stop Asena before she activates the superweapon.
The Walker is yours, Commander. Lead us to victory!
Stay safe.
Commander! Agent Shan, you're just in time. From this seat, I will harness the power of Iocath's superweapon and lay waste to your Eternal Alliance.
You're playing with fire. And I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
I'm willing to die for my empire, Commander. Are you?
Cassina, no!
It's beautiful.
I see a radiant empire, infused with the Force, built by the Molten Gods. They're gracing me with the superweapon's power. It belongs to the Sith Empire.
It was only a matter of time before Cassina snapped.
You're wrong, Commander. It's you who are blind. No! The gates are closing!
The throne is rejecting your input. You've lost your hold on the superweapon.
No! I can still see it. I know what I must do. They are coming!
Commander, you were right.
I've awakened the gods. Nothing can stop them.
Your gods can't save you now.
I have to admit, I respected her. For a Sith. On the bright side, that power flux knocked out the superweapon's defenses. And killed the signal that put our ships in lockdown. The Eternal Fleet's back online.
It's about time.
Commander, I'm detecting massive power spikes at the superweapon facility.
Let me guess. That's bad.
More like catastrophic. The weapon core is charging and no one's at the controls. If you don't deactivate it soon, it may obliterate the entire planet.
Too bad Empress Cassina checked out before she got to see her plan backfire.
We may join her soon enough. You'll never reach the weapon in time.
Hold on. With the shields down, I can remotely slice into the mainframe from here. Maybe buy you enough time to manually kill the weapon at the source.
Do whatever it takes. In the meantime, tell our forces to take shelter. Be safe. Both of you.
You too, Commander.
Eternal Fleet, move into position and charge all forward batteries. It's time to knock out a super weapon. Theron, I've reached the superweapon facility. How do I shut it down?
You'll need to interface with the main controls. Look for a throne, take a seat, and hope for the best.
Am I crazy, or is this the third one I've seen today?
We could start a collection.
Who are you?
I am Rage, Molten Fury, your god, and your destroyer.
All right, Mr. Rage. Can you drop the act and point me in the direction of the superweapon?
The Sith's bow to no one. Show me your rage. Denies fury, a sacrifice mediocre.
I didn't come here to be poked and prodded.
You had no choice. You were lured here. Blinded by duty, distracted by trust, you did not see the blade to your shadow, the traitor. You are betrayed.
This is all a trick to get my blood boiling.
Rage feeds on truth. The betrayer lured you to Iokath, ignited war, sparked the engines of rage, envy, passion, hate, sorrow. The betrayer now offers you sacrifice prime, fuel for the six gods.
What do you mean by sacrifice?
Witness.
Eternal Fleet, open fire!
Don't worry, Commander. You're safe.
I found the superweapon. It was a giant droid.
I know. You've been talking in your sleep.
I almost had to stuff a sock in your mouth. Whatever that droid is, you knocked it out of commission with the Eternal Fleet. Now it's recharging and gearing up for a counterattack.
Which is why we must strike soon. Hesitate too long and the Titan may destroy us all.
The droid was obsessed with rage. If we're going to destroy it, we may need to keep it calm, or push it over the edge.
That's good to know. We need every advantage we can get.
Too bad the droid's the least of our worries. Someone sabotaged the throne while you were plugged in. Any chance you saw them?
No, but the droid said it was the same person who lured us to Iokath. Someone close to me.
The conspiracy cuts deeper than we imagined.
Sounds like an inside job, all right. Only a handful of people could get close enough to sabotage the throne.
Who could have done such a thing?
The Supreme Commander always hated Imperials. Maybe he played nice so he could get close enough to take me down.
I wouldn't put it past him.
Why stop with Malcolm? If we're tallying suspects, we have to consider Aego, Vizsla, Satil, and the entire Alliance army.
Not to mention Lana. And hell, even me.
Whoever it is, I want them rooted out. Quickly.
There's only one solution. You must monitor everyone.
Hold on, Minister of Paranoia. You can't invade everyone's privacy to sniff out a single rat.
I can't, but the Commander can. Give the order and I'll begin surveillance of everyone, even Theron and myself. It's the only way to flush out the traitor.
I won't let one traitor turn me against my followers. They've earned my trust.
I'm glad someone hasn't lost their mind.
Trust is a risk, now more than ever.
Commander, I knew you'd pull through, and back in fighting shape, no less. I hope you're ready to return to the front lines.
We struck down Empress Asena and stopped the apocalypse. I'd say we've earned a moment to celebrate.
I'll drink to that, but don't celebrate too hard. We need you back on the battlefield. You won a major victory by neutralizing Asena, but the Empire refuses to surrender. They're still fighting tooth and nail for control of Iokath.
We can swap war stories over a nice bottle of Zakulan wine.
The soldier never rests, Commander. We need to keep hammering the Empire, day by day, hour by hour. Only then will we win this war. Now, if you'll excuse me, the battlefield's calling my name. I'll see you on the front lines.
We'll track his movements, see what he's hiding.
I'll promise you right now,
whoever this traitor is. We will find them.
And we'll make them pay.
I know you will. While you start searching, I'm going to win the war they started.
For the Eternal Alliance.
May the Force serve us all.